Cougars, are you ready for Cougar Classic?
Our spring fundraiser is just around the corner.
And we're providing you with the details.
Keep watching. Without a doubt, the most popular part of Cougar Classic is the Fun Teams Tournament. Due to COVID-related mandates, this weekend soccer games have been canceled. However, our Fun Teams will still compete during the school day.
During the school day.
Yes, you heard me right. During the school day, students will get to view the competition by grade level in the gym. How fun is that? The plan is to have Fun Teams compete on Friday, February 12th. This is only if we are back in school in person full time. If we are still hybrid mode, the dates will change. Each team will have a captain who must turn in their team registration forms by Tuesday, February 2nd. Team sizes range between 6 and 10 players. Team registration costs $100, and this is usually split between the players. Your team will need to come up with a school-appropriate creative team name and matching jerseys. We will have a virtual pep rally so you can show off your team and drum up support for the competition. Medical forms and the entry fee will be due by Friday, February 5th. Each team will have a minimum of 2 games. Get those forms turned in, your uniforms ready, and start practicing.
Starting Monday, February 1st, we can send our friends and teachers candygrams. And last year, students received M&Ms and/or Airheads. Candygrams will be sold in the concessions area for $2 each. On Thursday and Friday if we are still hybrid, or on Friday if we are back to our traditional schedule. To purchase candy grams is Tuesday, February 9th. So start saving your money and get ready to brighten someone's day with a candy gram.
The week of the Cougar Classic Fun Team Tournaments, students can participate in a morning games that occur before school in the gym. Past games have included football throw, basketball shot, frisbee throw, volleyball serve, and various soccer challenges. Winners will receive candy from our concession stand. In order to participate, students can pay $1 or donate a canned good food item. The funds raised during the morning fun games will go towards local food banks. It's a great way to start our morning while also supporting a good cause.
Lastly, one aspect of our Cougar Classic fundraiser that has been a huge success is the Raise a Paw donation drive. For each $25 donation made, students can enter to win daily cash prizes as well as one of our grand prizes. That means if you donate $100, you get 4 entries in the prize drawing. Past prizes have included Apple AirPods, an Apple Watch, gift card bundles, and other cool prizes. On the days you donate, you will be called to the cafeteria to add your name to the Raise a Paw wall display. The grade level that has the highest level of participation will win a fun celebration scheduled in the spring.
We're ready for some fun, and let's face it, if ever there was a year when we needed fun, it's this school year. Cougar Classic Week has something for everyone, even if you aren't into soccer. Whether you send a candygram, raise a paw, or play fun games, all money raised will go toward improving our school and fostering our One Ella spirit.